the gun when I'm done, cause I know that revenge is sweet, so sweet. This is a gang, ladies bang, baby bang, tell me what.
Sir, yes. Sir, turn your music down. I need you to step out of the car, please.
But what is this concern?
Step out of the car. Close the door. You are under arrest for driving with a blindfold in the state of Alabama.
But why?
Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. Let's go.
Hey,
girl, what's up?
Hey, what you doing?
Nah, I'm chilling. But girl, guess what just happened to me?
What?
My vacuum dust broke. You don't mind if I use this?
Yeah. Hold it up.
Welcome. Yeah, hello. Ma'am, put down the phone.
Wait, y'all tell me what to do. You're not my mama. Hold up, girl.
Ma'am, you're under arrest for lending your neighbor a vacuum cleaner. Anything you say to him will be used against you in the court of law.
Around your race in the state of Delaware. Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. Let's go.
Grandpa, Grandpa, look at the trick I learned in school today.
Sir, sir, you're under arrest.
For what?
Dipping a coin to one.
I was from my
God. In the state of Hawaii. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. Let's go.
Baby, I got you this box of candy.
Oh, he got for me?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he got just like this.
Excuse me.
Just, what are you doing? This is mine. What are you doing?
Sir, you are under arrest for giving your lover a box of candy that weighs less than 50 pounds in the state of Iowa. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used in court of law.
Hello, wake up, open the door. Excuse me, you are being arrested.
What?
For snoring without having the windows properly closed.
What?
In the state of Massachusetts. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law.
Off key in the state of North Carolina, must remain silent. Anything you say or do can and will be used against you in a court of law.
He didn't say I couldn't say.
Oh, sir. Sir.
Woo!
Please.
Oh, I got a text message? Let me see.
Sir, I'm going to ask you to shut off your vehicle, please. Sir, you're being arrested for having your door open for a long period of time in the state of Oregon. Please turn around. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
Hey, sir, your kid's not allowed to burp in this place. That's it, I'm calling the cops. Hello?
Yes?
Come up to the church.
Okay.
There's a burping kid.
Okay.
Stand up. You're getting arrested because your kid's not allowed to burp in church.
Hello, sir. What are you gonna vote for?
A car.
A car for president? Okay. Excuse me, sir. What are you gonna vote for?
I'm gonna vote for a watermelon.
A watermelon for president. Okay, what are you gonna vote for?
Bubblegum
for president. Okay, and ma'am, what are you gonna vote for?
I'm gonna vote for a gate. Yay, a gate.
A gate for president. All right, and that's why we don't let idiots vote.
Really?
Yeah. You stupid dog! Yeah!
Not you!
No. Sir, you're being like an ugly face at a dog in the state of Oklahoma. What? Anything you say or do will be held against you in the court of law.
No.
With a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man turned on the radio and a Jay-Z song was a...
The itsy bitsy spider.
Sir, you're under arrest. You're under arrest in North Carolina.
I'm coming over.
Cut. Sorry. Are you ready, Chris?
I'm still recording, is that cool?
Hit it again.
Oh man.
Are you recording, Chris?
Yeah, you mess it up.
Oh god, no.
Look at this trick I found.
Sir, you're under arrest.
You took like forever.
Dude!
Grandpa, look at this trick I found in school today.
Sir, you're under arrest. For sticking a coin in one ear in the state of Ohio.
Show my
Grandpa,
look at the trick I found in school today.
Sir, you're under arrest.
Bow, show my grandpa
the trick. For sticking the coin in the ear.
Forgive me!
Sir, you're under arrest.
Oh my god!
You never get me!
Kid.
You.
Sir, you're under arrest for making an ugly face at a dog.
I got kids!
You have to remain silent.
My
Anything
wife.
You say will can't. Will.
She has a penis!
Oh my god!
Forgive me, sir!
Get back here, sir!
You're
under arrest for making an ugly dog at a fake.